हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे विल टॉक अबाउट फोर्ट अगोडा इन गोवा। फोर्ट अगोडा इज़ अ वेल प्रिजर्व्ड 17th सेंचुरी पोर्टुगीज फोर्ट अलॉन्ग विद अ लाइट हाउस स्टैंडिंग इन गोवा इंडिया ऑन सिंक्रम बीच ओवरलुकिंग द अरेबियन सी एंड ऑफर्स मेस्मराइजिंग व्यूज ऑफ द सराउंडिंग एरियाज। इट इज़ एन ASI प्रोटेक्टेड मॉन्यूमेंट ऑफ नेशनल इम्पॉर्टेंस इन गोवा। सो लेट्स टॉक अबाउट द लेसर नोन फैक्ट्स अबाउट फोर्ट अगोडा। Number one, the lighthouse at Fort Agoda is the oldest one of its kind in the entire continent of Asia. Number two, the lighthouse initially made use of oil lamps to guide the ships out in the sea by emitting light in every 7 minutes. Later, in 1834, it was upgraded to emit light in every 30 seconds. And number three, the most important, this fort has served as a location for various Bollywood films including Kabhi Haan Kabhi Na starring Shah Rukh Khan and Golmaal and Singham both starring Ajay Devgan. The fort together with its lighthouse is one of the most visited attractions in Goa. It is situated in Candolim Beach, a major tourist hub in North Goa. And guys, this is an epitome of Portuguese heritage and architecture. This 17th century fort definitely deserves to be on your itinerary when you head out of your hotels in Goa for a sightseeing trip. The timings of the fort are morning 9:30 a.m. to 6 p.m. every day. This is a well-preserved 17th century Portuguese fort, which is along with lighthouse.